This is the story of life. This is the story of you. For 40 billion years, the individual soul, not necessarily in the form of human, existed on Earth. In these 40 billion years, five times another planet collided with Earth. Earth burned out, and all lives were totally annihilated. But somehow, from somewhere, life comes back to Earth. Some stone, some rock, which flew from Earth containing some form of life, some DNA trapped in it, comes back to Earth, falls into the ocean, and life starts again. Hindu religious scriptures have always said it, and now modern day science is glimpsing this too. 40 billion years, five times completely wiped out. But life happens again. That piece of DNA in that stone thrown into the Milky Way galaxy and back to Earth, back to life, for one and only reason: to experience oneness with Paramashiva. Amoeba to fish, fish to tortoise, tortoise to crocodile, to monkey to man, man to divine superhuman. Life manifests on Earth as an intense seeking to experience Paramashiva, to experience the state, space, powers, and the being of Paramashiva. Sanatana Hindu Dharma are direct revelations from the cosmos about the science and art of giving life a super conscious breakthrough. Sanatana Hindu Dharma reveals how every move, every act, every worship we perform can establish us in oneness with Paramashiva and lead us to this super conscious breakthrough. But things have gone dangerously wrong. Even a few hundred years ago, 56 nations, where the religion was officially Sanatana Hindu Dharma, existed, where this lifestyle of oneness with Paramashiva was the very foundation. And now, there is not a single one. Hindu knowledge has been systematically decimated. The practitioners, Hindus, have been violently persecuted. Hindu temples pillaged, Hindu scientists killed and tortured. The enlightened Hindu lifestyle has been deliberately destroyed. Collective delusion runs riot. Hindus have been brainwashed into believing that anything Western is superior. Vested interests are now forcing on humanity choices that threaten the very existence of life itself. Man has lost touch with his original purpose. Man has lost touch with his Paramashivatva. The truth is, only if Hinduism is powerfully revived will planet Earth even continue to exist. Only if Sanatana Hindu Dharma is alive, does life even have a future on Earth. Sanatana Hindu Dharma, the science and art of giving life a super conscious breakthrough. The last remaining lamp. Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashiva. Only if he can transmit this knowledge and experience will humanity even survive. Only if Sanatana Hindu Dharma is alive, will planet Earth continue to exist. Paramashivoham. Allow yourself to be initiated into the state, the space, the superpowers, and the being of Paramashiva. It is what you have been seeking since the beginning of time. The purpose of very life, is it on the brink of fulfillment or on the brink of extinction? You decide.